Four skaters aside. And now Deneau took a stick up high.
Unless there's some good news for Hedman, if there's blood, this could be a problem.
See McDonough here with the puck, and he flips it and then comes up and catches Deneau, and you could see some stuff goes flying. Not sure what it is. You see, I don't know if it's a piece of equipment, a visor.
That is,
it's going to be 4 minutes. See, Deneau is showing the blood on his glove.
Oh, there's blood in his nose. His right nostril is bleeding. Graham Reinben, the trainer, is working on it right now on the bench for the Montreal Canadiens, and he's checking to see if his nose is broken right here, right beside me, Brian. And you can see, I mean, they're checking his teeth as well on the bench. So there's a lot that Reinben's trying to stop the blood from coming out of his right nostril.
Oh, a big opportunity here for Montreal, and they're going to get some space too. Sometimes a 4-on-3 can be better than the 5-on-4. You get a little bit more room. Montreal's got some